They abandoned him in a desolate forest of satellite towers and telegraph poles. My roaming around in long-forgotten places led me to discover the box, where I found that in fright he had morphed into a mask of wires and electric cables. When I pieced him back together, the silent city shook as he went clattering across tiles and cracking worn cement. Fuses sparked and light switches stirred, and for the first time in a decade in that empty town, a distant buzz and hum was heard.